I'm so deeply honoured to be elected as an honorary fellow of the Royal Society of Literature. It means that there's a kind of an understanding of the work that I've been doing over the past, not just 4 years as a publisher, but sort of 20 years throughout my career in publishing, where I've really focused on championing underrepresented voices and great literature. And those things are really important to the RSL. So it's just an amazing honour to be part of that.